Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make Lucknowi pulao. So let's start. For this here I have 2 cups of rice soaked in water. I'm using basmati rice. Then I have 1/2 kg of mutton, 1/2 cup of curd or yogurt, 1 onion, 1 garlic, 2 bay leaves, 2 tablespoons of fennel and 2 tablespoons of coriander seeds, few leaves of coriander, 1/2 cup of brown onions, 3 cardamoms and 4 to 5 cloves, 1 tablespoon of ginger paste, 4 green chilies and orange food color dissolved in water. So let's start. First, we'll take a piece of cloth and we'll add a fennel and coriander seeds and we'll make a potli out of it. Now, in the cooker, we'll add mutton. And into this, we'll add a bay leaves, onion and garlic, green chilies, and then we'll add water, almost 2 cups to prepare the yakni or the stock for the pulao. We'll add a potli or the bag in which we have added fennel seeds and coriander seeds. To this we'll add salt. Give it a mix. Cover it with lid and let it cook till the mutton is done. Now, as you can see, our mutton is done and our stock or yakni is ready. We remove the potli out of the stock. Squeeze it a bit so that all the flavors get transferred into the yakni with the help of a spoon. Then we remove the onion and garlic. Keep the garlic aside, we will need it later. We'll remove the bay leaves too. Squeeze the garlic out of the cover, we'll need it later in the pulao. Just squeeze out garlic. Now in the vessel I'll add desi ghee. Here you can use oil too, but I am using desi ghee. With this we'll add a whole spice, cardamom and cloves. Give it a mix. Now to this we'll add ginger paste and just squeeze out garlic paste and the whole garlic. Give it a mix and let it cook till the rawness of the ginger and garlic is gone. Now to this we'll add a mutton from the yakni. Give it a mix along with the green chilies. Give it a mix, let it cook. As you can see, our mutton is a bit done. To this I'll add more green chilies. You can control the spices per your choice. Then to this I'll add curd or yogurt. Give it a mix and let it cook. Now to this we'll add our yakni or the stock. Give it a mix. As you can see, our stock has started boiling. To this, I'll add our rice. Add the rice gently, or else your grains will break. Give it a gentle mix. Let it cook. Also add a bit of salt. You can see our rice are almost done. We'll add orange food color. We'll add a fine inch of green coriander and brown onions. Cover it with lid and cook it for 10 to 12 minutes on slow flame. As you can see, our pulao is ready and now we'll dish it out. Lucknowi pulao is ready. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up. If you regret any of my recipes, don't forget to tag me on any of my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified when I upload a new video. Also, if you have some requests or suggestions to make, please feel free to comment down below. Thank you.